St. Joseph Hospital is here for this community.
You're treated as a person, not as a number.
The people, I think, in the facility makes St. Joe's.
Everybody is so nice. Every one of the nurses and staff help each other. They look out for each other.
St. Joseph's has been a part of the community for over 80 years.
Looking at my lifestyle, how could I have a heart attack? My son was 3, my daughter was 6, and I told her that mommy was in the hospital, but she was gonna be okay, because they associate hospital with my husband and death. So I needed them to understand that it was okay, that people do go to the hospital and leave the hospital and live a normal life.
St. Joseph was the starting line of a new life for Allison Cody. After her heart attack at age 42, she embarked on a rehab program at the Cardiovascular Center that got her back on the road to a normal, active life.
I told them my goal was to be able to run a mile at the end of the cardiac rehab, which they helped me achieve that goal. On the last day of my rehab, I ran a mile on the treadmill for them. And it was really kind of neat.
To keep patients like Allison running strong, St. Joseph Hospital has embarked on an expansion of care and key services that not only adds space, but also better meets the needs of the community today and in the future.
We just have seen an explosion of growth. And in fact, this new project is all about expanding our outpatient facilities.
The design of the new ambulatory care center will house the new cardiovascular center, oncology center, surgery center, and endoscopy suite.
We're here because we have a mission of care and of love and of concern for people. We are trying to do, as a unified group of some 1,700 people, as a hospital, as an ambulance company, as a home care company, as a surgery center, as a school of nursing, bring the best capabilities that we can to the community and to improve the health status of this community.
The centers that we will have here and the technology that will be integrated into the expansion really does take us to the next level. It takes us to the 21st century. It integrates the cutting edge technology with the services that we provide here, the services that we've been providing, but it's an opportunity to do it in a different way. It's taking technology, it's taking the ability to deliver better care, and it's integrating it with the kind of environment that's going to make it as comfortable as possible for a patient. And, you know, that's a big part of what St. Joe's culture is all about.
We have a fabulous dietary department here. We have wonderful nutritionists, and we have a fabulous rehab service. And we are looking at new strategies to look at diabetes prevention, to look at implementing exercise programs, which we know are proven effective treatments in prolonging life.
The Cardiovascular Center will feature the area's first endocrine services clinic to help patients manage the relationship between diabetes and cardiovascular disease.
Everything is really happening at St. Joseph's Hospital. We have newer prevention protocols, new diagnostic strategies, and now more complex treatment for those who are sick.
The center will also feature state-of-the-art diagnostic technology, including 3D echosonography, the most advanced diagnostic ultrasound images of the heart.
That's the most important thing that people want. They want the best chance for survival. That's what this is all about.
I had found a lump, and of course I got nervous and a little scared. And I had made a call to the breast center to have it checked out. And at that time when I came in, I was real scared and nervous. But when I got here, the people here just took over and took that fear away. It was just the way they handled everything and told me that I wouldn't be alone at this time, and I wasn't. They were there for me anytime I needed anything, and that's what got me through the last year. There's this one technician, her name is Kathy. I am very claustrophobic, and she has gotten me through all the tests, and if she sees my name on the roster, she tells the girls, I'll take care of her today, which is nice, because She cares.
The new oncology center will offer cancer patients and their loved ones centralized and comprehensive access to oncologists, chemotherapy, pain management, and complementary therapies, as well as patient education. A unique aspect of the new design will be a chemotherapy treatment area that will overlook an outside garden.
Well, the oncology center will be modern, it'll be new, it will be larger. It will allow us to schedule patients more easily than we can at this point in time because there will be more room. It will also allow us to bring in additional personnel as time goes on. For example, another oncologist, additional nursing.
Recently, we received a notification that we had been awarded magnet nursing status, which is an award that identifies the nursing division of this hospital as being at the upper echelon of nursing departments within hospitals of the United States.
Just as the cardiovascular and oncology centers have been designed with both patients and physicians in mind, St. Joseph's new Surgi Center will introduce Southern New Hampshire to the operating room of the future. With its state-of-the-art ceiling-mounted imaging and lighting equipment, the new suites will accommodate all the new minimally invasive procedures being developed.
It's going to benefit all our patients to come into an OR setting that is state-of-the-art, that is able to be utilized for the benefit of our patient is tremendous. I'm excited. I think all my colleagues are excited.
The experience was a pleasant one. I came to the Surgi Center. Expansion is always good, change is good. So you're making it larger, better. New technology demands more space, and making more space, I would assume, for more patients. It's how you're treated or your experience is what I like to say. In a medical situation, going to a doctor or a dentist, it's when you leave that office, you felt you were cared for, you felt comfortable, they were factual with the diagnosis or the treatment, and you're fine, and you felt comfortable with that. That to me is as good as it gets.
Colonoscopy is the single most effective screening tool to prevent and detect colon cancer. The new endoscopy suite, with its expansion to 5 procedure rooms, will allow us to accommodate more patients and save more lives from this deadly form of cancer.
The whole aspect of caring for patients will be improved. The equipment we're planning on installing in those rooms are state-of-the-art equipment that will allow us to detect polyps and tumors and manage these things as quickly and succinctly as possible.
I thought it'd be smart to get a colonoscopy, and I had a polyp, and it was not benign. It was turning into cancer. So I prevented cancer by having a test.
I think we have a good staff. We have an excellent nursing facility here. The whole administration and people are all focused towards an improvement in healthcare quality for the people of New Hampshire.
I know it sounds silly, but it's a really nice atmosphere considering what people normally might think.
Providing the best possible care is the goal of St. Joseph, and that doesn't end with the new building. In emergency care, a new fast-track capability will expertly and efficiently treat patients with minor injuries in a new 6-bed unit adjacent to the ER. And other high-volume, high-demand services will benefit from the expansion as well.
I think the future is wonderful. In 10 years, we'll probably be 100 times different than we know today.
It was never about what it costs first. It was always about what does the community need and how can we deliver that.
To me, the most important is how you're treated by the people that work here.
They cared for you as a relative, so to speak. Come on in, we'll take you. Don't worry about a thing.
I think the most important thing that I want people to understand is that St. Joseph Hospital is here for this community. We are also creating a future that will be there for the people of the greater Nashua community.
St. Joseph Hospital, building a future, sharing a vision.